Hello, now start the AutoCAD class. Now simple draw the line command. Use the line command, make earth on. Take the dimension. First now draw line. Firstly draw the line. Now create the equilateral triangle 40 mm plus enter. Make earth off. Click the tab and angle is 120, press enter, come out. Next is this side. Click the tab and enter the 60 degree, press enter in the come out. Is the unwanted line is trim. Now select the trim command and click the left side button mouse. Select the lines, this one and this one. Press enter. This is now draw the rectangle command. Next one is. Is the totally separate lines. Join the triangle. The modify command is the join command. Select the triangle. Is the totally three sides are joined. Next one is right angle triangle. Draw the first. Make arc on 40. Enter. Next side is 40. Enter. Join this line. Press enter. Come out. Is the same in the join the three lines. Take the join command, select the triangle, press enter. Is the join the triangle. Next one is create the rectangle. Now select the rectangle command, click the mouse, take the dimension option here. Now enter the value. Enter values. One side is 40, press enter. Another one side is 30, press enter. Now click. Is the two sides are equal. Now create the rectangle. Is the move the rectangle, select the move command, select rectangle and make earth off and move the rectangle. First one equilateral triangle, second one rectangle triangle, next is rectangle. Now rectangle after draw the circle, center of a circle. Take the circle command and draw the circle. Center of radius is 20 mm. Center radius is a 20 mm and diameter is a 40. Next one is now create the polygon. Now first to select the side 5, click the mouse, inscribe in circle. Now select the polygon command, click the mouse. First now select file, enter, click inscribe circle, enter the value in 20 units, press enter. Move this pentagon, select remove command and label this line. Now next one is polygon and hexagon is in 6 sides, select the side, press 6 sides, enter, press and click the right side mouse, inscribe in circle enter the value is 20 mm, press enter. Now create the hexagon. Now I draw the equilateral triangle and right angle triangle, rectangle, circle, pentagon and hexagon. Now is the totally 6 drawings, draw the AutoCAD class. Now next is move command. Next is select move command, make arc off and select this level line. Okay, today is draw this drawing and simple. Take the line command, polyline command and polygon command and rectangle command. This is the next closest in remaining how to use of command. Thanks for watching my videos.